0 and liftoff, the final liftoff of Atlantis.
It's been a year since the final shuttle launch. The crowds are gone, as are the thousands of men and women who worked on NASA's space shuttle. John Bundy, a laid-off shuttle worker, starts his day differently than he did 2 years ago.
Start my mowing business, working it in parallel to job applications.
An emotional Bundy spoke to CNN on his last day of work in 2010.
I don't know how to put 31 years of processing into a sentence.
Since then, Bundy says finding aerospace work has been virtually impossible.
Aerospace, anything. I've tried a painting company. I've tried a couple of landscape companies. I tried with the county.
Bundy is one of 7,400 shuttle workers laid off. Nearly half of those shuttle workers who responded to a recent survey are still unemployed. Many who found jobs had to leave Florida to do it.
In other words, how do you handle a passenger with those fears?
Former shuttle workers started a networking group for support, holding weekly meetings with guest speakers.
Our job is to go out of business, essentially. Now, that's really our mission, is to find everybody employment.
Rocket crafters, Sierra Nevada just announced their intention to wanting to do work here. We have mitigated a share of those layoffs. Have we mitigated 100%? Absolutely not. You just don't do that overnight.
But will new jobs materialize soon enough to help workers whose severance payments are depleted and unemployment benefits are running out?
The light at the end of the tunnel is pretty dim because the tunnel is much longer than we thought it was going to be.
There's work if you're not afraid to go out and actually get a little dirty. It's not glory work, but it'll help pay the bills.
These days, Bundy's workday includes cutting grass across the river from the Kennedy Space Center where he used to work. No longer does he draw a paycheck from the space program, but he hasn't lost his pride.
Anytime you're going to do a job that you're going to get paid for, it's honorable. It could be anything from washing dishes to processing spaceships, you know?
John Couwels, CNN, Titusville, Florida.